this. Yeah, it's the storage building. Septic tank. RV dump. You won't believe the inside of this. This thing is tricked out. It's got 12-volt lighting. I mean, not like I have seen anywhere. Mini split. It's a storage unit. Convert it into a home. Let's get back and take a good look at it. Come on in. Let's go take a look inside. It's gonna blow you away. What's the first thing I noticed when I walked in? With the 12-volt lights. They don't work right now. That's where they're hooked up at. That's going to be the power for them. Look at this. Mini split, it must be 75 degrees or more in here. How wide is it? Let's find out. 13 feet wide. He's got it set on 70. But he's got these lights. He's got the 12-volt lighting. How long is it? Let's find out. It's 28 feet and 4 inches to the front door. Total length is 32 feet and 2 inches. Got a kitchen. Exhaust fan for a stove to be put in. Or maybe a Coleman stove and a table. Check that out. When's the last time you seen one in a house? USB ports. He's still working on it. Some plumbing. Oh man, look at here. Light switch. Another USB port. Stand up shower. LED lighting, 12 volt. Dual lighting. 12-volt LED. This is a great place. A couple could live here. There's plenty of room. More USB ports. Amazing little home.